And we also have, you know, this product can be used on brass and other base metals as well. So we took a candlestick. We just went to the thrift store and we bought it. And we took the silver plating solution and we went through the process. And we cleaned it and then we plated it with pure 0.999 silver without any electrical charge. I'll show you how simple and easy this is in a few minutes. And we just plated pure silver at a molecular level onto this candlestick with hardly any work at all. And you can see the drastic difference between the silver and the brass, how much more of a brilliant shine there is, and how much more nice this is to display in your house. And you can go to the thrift stores and you can find all sorts of tarnished silver or other base metals, and you can restore them in minutes in your house. You save lots of money. Also got here, I'll show you this on the brass real quick. We've got this brass candlestick. I already did the bottom, you've seen that, but I'm going to show you how fast it actually works. So again, we're going to clean it here in the tarnish treatment. So we're just going to dip it in for a few seconds, and you can see the tarnish even on brass being lifted almost instantly when you put it in. Okay, and we'll take it out, and even the brass, look at the brass is even a lot more shiny than it was before. So, and that's just from the tarnish treatment, lifting all the oils and the dirt and the grease and the grime off of it. So we'll do that, and we're going to rinse it. Okay. And then we'll dry it off. Okay. And again, step two, we're going to take some more silver. Apply it to the brass, and you can see almost instantly it's turning into silver. Now there's a little bit of glue here that I should have scraped off. If you can get close, you can see that there's a little bit of glue that I didn't scrape off, so that's why that's not plating right there. But the rest, this pure silver is instantly being bonded to this, and right now it looks dark. But we're gonna take care of that, because this is just the instant reaction that's happening because of the friction that's being caused by the sponge, by the applicator sponge. But you can see even right now it's starting to turn into a nice finish. Okay, so there you go. We're gonna rinse it off. We're going to dry it. And then look at that. You've got a really nice silver finish almost instantly. It took a few seconds, hardly any time at all. Okay? And now we're just going to take a little bit of polish again. The third step in this process, we like to call this the four P's of silver plating. We prep it with the tarnish treatment, we plate it with the liquid silver solution, we polish it with the silver polish, and then we protect it with a defender. So we're just gonna go through those four steps every time we work with our silver, because this is gonna keep your silver looking great. It's gonna make other base metals into a beautiful silver finish. And you're just gonna love this product. It's a lot of fun to be able to see these works of art almost turn into silver instantly, and it really is. I enjoy doing this, and it's a lot of fun to do, even with your family at home at the kitchen table, wherever. And the results are they're truly amazing. So again, we're just gonna rinse it, and we'll dry it. Look at that. Okay, I'm gonna show you. This is after we silver plated it, and now I'm gonna show you underneath the brass. The brass is shiny because we used the tarnish treatment. But look at the difference. I don't know if you can see that from back there, but we'll try and get a close up here so you can see the difference between this brass and then we just silver plated it with pure 0.999 silver that's used by the U.S. Mint to make our money. And it's a very nice finish. It's not going to scrape, it's not going to peel, it's not going to come off. And it was done in seconds. Easy. And it's a lot of fun to do, to watch these things be transformed into a beautiful finish. Let's go ahead and we'll look.